Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to change your business name on your Stripe account using your phone. It's a very simple process and we'll guide you through how to do it. Let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet and head over to your preferred browser. For now, I'll open my Google Chrome. Now navigate to the Stripe official website and then simply log into your account. Once you are logged in and you are on the main dashboard, here you can see the settings icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. Again, choose the settings option. So in order to change your business name, you need to go to the business section. Here you can see the business option, so tap on it. Now on the account details section, here you can see the account name. So this is what represents your business name. So you can simply tap on the account name field. Now you can enter your new business name over here. Make sure it reflects your business, as this is what your customers will see on their receipts and invoices. So you can choose your name accordingly. Once you've entered the new name, scroll down and tap on the save button and it'll update your business name. And that's it. You've successfully changed your business name on your Stripe account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.